So this is a reference to 2 Nephi 25:23, which some interpret to mean that Christ's saving grace is secondary to our own works. This interpretation is incorrect. Latter-day Saint scholars such as Dan McClellan have convincingly shown that the word after in this verse serves the same function as the word despite. It is by grace that we are saved despite all we can do, or after all we can do, it is still Christ's grace that saves us. Here's the research.